All right, 62 Chevy fans, I've got a pair of 62s here I want to show you. First, I'll give you a little quick tour of the 62 Pro Touring Impala we have. Corvette powered, fully detailed for the show. Mirrors under the hood.
Custom detailed tune port ejected Corvette engine. Right there. With headers, air conditioning, power steering, power four-wheel disc brakes. Custom wheels,
fuel injected, beautiful red paint we just put on the car, all new white interior we just did.
This was not an original factory SS from what I can tell, but it has been completely outfitted with the correct interior and badging. And again, it's all brand new, factory console, air conditioning, custom steering wheel, tilt wheel,
just a neat cruiser. We're just about finished the restorations, I'd say about 99.5%. Couple little tiny things to do. But today the feature car, not that this doesn't qualify because it certainly could be in my garage, but the feature car today is our black all stock real 62 Impala Supersport. Not a pro touring car. Very stock to the original build. Currently wearing beautiful tuxedo black paint. The original 62 Supersport tri-color spinner wheel covers. Correct size white wall tires. These are radials for your driving pleasure. All the correct and Supersport only trim. It was different on the Super Sports. Beautiful silver green interior from the factory. It is correctly coated as a bucket seat car. So that tells you it's a real Super Sport. Show detailed, show quality, absolutely gorgeous inside. I love the roof lines on these cars. They call them convertible hard tops. They had the ribs like a convertible would have. A nice upgraded stereo system. She comes with the removable side fender skirts. Gives the car a completely different look with them and without them. So you can have it your way depending on your mood of that day. Chrome tip exhaust, dual exhaust of course. Beautiful tail end treatment. All these pieces in here are tough to find. Again, Super Sport only. Pieces right there, and they're in beautiful condition. Take a peek in the trunk here. There you go, right there. Outfitted just like it would have been back in 1962. Nice and clean, no rust. Correct mats. Beautiful piece of Chevrolet history. Supersport history. People were just learning about these new cars called Supersports from Chevrolet back in 1962. Nice straight body, no rust. Nice show and go cruiser. Let's take a peek inside here. This is a really nice car. It's a very original car. Actually, all the glass in it says, it looks like it's the original glass in the car. It is the Easy Eye tinted glass from the factory. Beautiful dash. Custom stereo system. Factory air conditioning car. And it works. Beautiful consolette there that was handmade and just is very tasteful and looks great. Stereo system plays beautiful in the car. It does have the factory mini console from 1962. And all the little interior lights in this car work, including even the cold engine light. So when you start it up, that green light comes on until the engine's warmed up, then it goes off. There you go. Beautiful, real 62 Super Sport. Not hot rodded, not raced. Let's try this radio out here. Front and rear speakers. Also got power steering, factory air conditioning once again, power brakes, nice to drive. Full factory gauges there. Let's take a peek under the hood. I love the chrome that we used to use on interiors back in this day. There you are. This is Chevrolet's and this car is original. Matching numbers 327, high performance, 4-barrel, dual exhaust engine. There's your power brakes right there. It has been converted over to an alternator from a generator. Power steering. There's your factory air conditioning right there. Blows nice and cold. And this car runs fantastic. Even has the original carburetor from Chevrolet back in 62. Tuned perfectly. Ready to show and go, cruise, anywhere you want to go. That's what this car, the level that this car is at. It is a really nice, nice cruiser. And also a very original factory car. But hopefully you're looking to take it out and drive it. Drive it to the shows, drive it to the cruise-ins. Enjoy what it felt like to drive a 1962 Chevrolet Super Sport. Back in 1962, because that's just the way she feels. If you happen to have an interest in this car, or even the red one, you can give me a call. My name is Jeff Whitaker. You can reach me at 410-562-9319.